the whole bunch of emotions. There was a lot of just everything.
A terrifying day for one local family. A three-year-old boy missing for hours. We now know where he was all that time. Plus, attention parents, those dropside cribs officially banned, and it's not just illegal for stores to sell them. What you need to know tonight on Fox 23 News. Always at 10, now also at 11.